Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, we have gathered you here this evening to bear witness to some heinous criminals who have been out there subverting the minds of children and noble citizens like yourselves, turning them to a wayward, unruly rabble, which threatens the very fabric of our society.
Now shut up.
Louder!
Louder!
Yes!
Yes! Oh, you're so demanding, you public. You sit there in your armchair, watching your televisions, letting affairs of state and matters of the world roll on by with not so much as a bio league. How many of you voted?
Yeah.
Well, that's nearly six in a crowd of 100. It's wonderful to see young people engaged in the political process. Now, I do realise that voting only encourages them. But there is a Green Party, you know.
Boo.
I'm sure you all like a bit of green, don't you?
No.
That was a side joke, madam. Now, if you would be so good as to follow us into court one, we can put these reprehensible criminals to rest. Finally, Father.
What do you want?
And obviously, you're all complicit. Don't think I didn't know that. You bring in the accused! A more heinous bunch of villainous criminals you will never have seen in your life. Wonderful. You are brought before me here this day with these public to bear witness. You're charged with heinous crimes. Is there an echo in here? There's always one, isn't there, madam? But it's always you, I find. Charged with the heinous crimes of entertaining the masses in a frivolous manner. Stoking the fires of revolution through spontaneous acts of frivolity. How do you plead?
It was me.
Have you ever gathered in a group of four or more people and listened to repetitive beats? Have you ever made small children smile by being stupid? Have you ever worn a red nose? Have you spent your lives wastefully hanging around on beaches and so on, learning to juggle? Have you spent too many late nights at dance parties in various states of psychedelic illumination playing with your balls? Have you blatantly flaunted the rules of society in the name of a good time? Do you have anything further to say in your defense, entertainers?
Where the
I was promised hookers and a jacuzzi. My
My agent is going to pay for this.
Don't you worry, my son. We've got some lovely boys to keep you company.
See, that's what I'm talking about.
I'd say all the best looking men of skirt men have seen for a long time.
Why, that's you, sir.
We do not recognize the authority of this court, sir.
And I do not recognize the authority of you, Sonny Jim. Sonny Jim. You rappers are all the same. Can't stop giving it all that all the time, isn't it? Every last party I go to, there's one there, an MC. Yeah, we can begin, I blame the drugs. And the parents. And the music. I sentence you, here before these people, to be hung by the neck until sorry.
Sorry. But my lord, we don't do that kind of thing anymore.
Really? In that case, I sentence you to a life sentence of hard labour, breaking big rocks into smaller rocks in a very unpleasant and cold place like Watford. Take them away! Disturbance if you want, or you can take it like a man. Be dignified. I mean, you're not getting hung, are you? A bit of good work never did anyone any harm. I spent 500 years in the army. It never did me any harm.
Man, look at you. You're a judge.
Take them away, officer.
Go!
Well, I think that went rather well. You're all complicit. I've seen you all out there being entertained. Hands up if you've never been entertained. Exactly. And without the need for your sorry little wants and desires, wanting to have your little... I mean, there's television. You know, you can go out at the weekend to some noisy bar full of ugly security, drink yourself fucking senseless while there's all the flashing lights and the noisy music. Isn't that enough for you people?
No.
You want more. You want real people out there doing daredevil things to entertain you and your sorry little life. Well, now I invite you, ladies and gentlemen, go through that door and into those cells. And see the kind of place that our society has been sifting and dropping its problems in for the last 2,000 years. Go and have a taste of that and see how you'd like it, eh? Officer! Oh, he's gone. You'll have to make your own way through. Right over there, the doors, the corridors of justice, the corridors of power, ladies and gentlemen. Woo. Never let it be said that our system is inhumane. We know how to take the very best care of our prisoners. I mean, clients. Gentries and lady men, I hope I will never see you in this place again, but somehow I think it's quite like
you've been found guilty of not giving a shit. You've been found guilty of doing absolutely nothing. When the world called for you to come to action, when the world called for you to move and do something about the destruction of your planet, about the incarceration of your fellow men, about the fact that all the clowns were locked up, you did nothing! Nothing! Where were you? Where were you when you were called?
It's okay, we're just moving her up a little bit. We're gonna have some pretty good fun in here. Hey, maybe you can get the baton from the guards. We're gonna have a fucking awesome night. It's gonna be awesome.
Come on, you lot, you've had your fun now! You gawpers! It's not a zoo, you know! You lot are disgusting!
You are disgusting!
Stop taking photos! Stop gawping! Get out!
So here we are at the Magistrates Court, it's been reclaimed by the people. We've got Invisible Circus doing an amazing show. They've taken people, showing them around, performance on the stairs, into the courtroom. All the clowns have been put in the cells. They've now got a tour going on of, they've had to do it in four different loads of people going down the corridor, seeing all the different clowns in the cells. We've had Tony Blair and Bush in the dock and a whole range of other villains and stuff. Prelude to some of the other trials that are going to be going on here later about the war criminals, the bankers, the 1% own 70% of the land have been destroying our planet for a long time, and I think there's some equality returning, some redistribution going on, and a bit of justice in the courthouse for once. So Occupy Justice, the people have reclaimed the courthouse. Yippee.